Hi, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Brodie Sutherland, the CEO of Tocvan Ventures. And Brodie, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Yes, Steve. Good to see you. Thanks for having me.
So some results out again on the Pilar Project. And Brodie, is it just me or they've been getting better and better as the drilling has gone on?
Yeah, you know, this was a core drill hole validating our main zone. And yeah, it's the biggest yet. So you know, to see 116 meters at 1.2 grams per ton gold with, you know, excellent high grade within that, 10 meters at 12 grams gold, 23 grams silver. Yeah, we're happy. We like where we're at.
What is this telling you?
You know, really what this is telling us is that there is quite a bit of strength to the system in our main zone. And it's also telling us that things are trending to the southeast. And we've got three drill holes that are pending on that trend. And in the past, you know, there had been some drilling done in the area, but we feel that we've reevaluated the structure and we think it's got a slightly different orientation than what was thought in the past. So we think this drilling could really start to highlight that if successful. And yeah, we're eagerly waiting for the results.
Will that sort of determine what your next step of operation will be? If because obviously you mentioned this one's coming in the main zone, but I know you've been looking at other areas outside of that as well. So is this really dependent on what you see in the next few holes to where you want to go?
No, you know, our objective will be to test all our targets in the near term here, and we'll continue to do that. I think what this will change is more follow-up around our main zone. To build out ounces there, but yeah, still a lot of targets with our 4T trend. Yeah, we think that's got a lot of potential to it, and we'll just keep pushing things to the southeast as we go and see what else we can find.
All right. Well, we'll leave it there, Brodie. Congratulations on this. Very exciting for you, and we can't wait to see what the next results are. So we'll wait for that. Thanks again.
Perfect. Thanks, Steve. Appreciate it.
All right. Brodie Sutherland, the CEO of Tocvan Ventures.